Hey, welcome back. What we got here? Some gunpowder. That's what I need. I need some more bullets. I can probably make some. I've got plenty of gunpowder. Right. So, let's do that. Let's see how many bullets that makes us. Combine that with that. Okay. Combine that with that. Or not. Combine those two. Combine those two. Now we might be ready to do something here. Okay, that's what I shot at the gun range. Electrical part. So is that what I need for get the garage working? I mean the whatever it is. I feel like I need to stash some of this again. Store that. That might be what I need. Mine the what they call this? The clock tower? Is that where I'm at? The glide zone. Killed him, didn't it? Some of these guys are just tired of Get some big boy. He could walk up, smash their head when they're on the ground like that. We just can't win with these Resident Evil 2 zombies, man. Oh no. The half of a guy has turned into a half of a zombie? Seriously? Sad. Okay, so where are we going? Way over here. Now that's the club door, heart door. Right there, diamond door. Second floor on the left. Ooh, and we can get in there now. Number on these zombies. That's you, Leon. Talking about you. Okay. Is it better to go this way? Yes. Sure, I got room in my inventory in case I come across anything. And some of those things just sound huge and vicious. Say, how awesome would it be if that's all I find in here? Portable safe. How awesome would it be if that's all I found in here? Okay, so bang, bang. That one. That one. Six. 7, 8. Dun 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 dun. Finally. I can do that too. Now why somebody would have put that in there? Makes absolutely no sense. No sense at all. I think the armory's on the first floor, isn't it? Yep. Right there. Don't entirely know what clinking. Is this the best way to the armory? It's a lightning hawk times 3. Oh, that's that electronic door. Not expect a liquor out there. Oh man, that's not good. Oh no,
Marvin. Oh no, damn it. I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Sorry, Marvin. See what we got. No. I'm a goofball. Absolute goofball. Let's see if we can't sneak past this guy. And we're just going straight across the hall. Back up, Mr. Liquor. 3. Three and 203. Lovely. Okay. We can't go down there. There's nowhere to go over here. So we gotta go back up to the second floor. On this side. Right there. He's in there, more likely, more than just that area. Somebody's down here. Start some drama. Chief's office is locked. Heart door. So where do I go? And a club door. That's lovely. Heart and club. Look at the second floor. There's no place left to go. Oh. guess I can go up. Man, about to go up against a poison enemy? If you guys carried some ammo on you. Another heart door. Lovely. Someplace to go on the balcony. Just overlooked it. Up there. Come, Leon. Bear Chief. Oh, looky here. Just what I need. That. just not. That was about to be a boss fight of some sort. Awesome. Okay. What am I gonna stash? Store. You. Then we're going to combine you. Then we're going to take out. Store. Let's take you. Lose a key. That's the club key. Perfect. Now it's probably going to be a boss fight.
Jesus Christ!
Now what? Oh.
just better get moving.
What do you think? Club doors on the first floor. Down by the chief's room. Okay, so who was that guy? I'm not as familiar with my lore as I should be. That wasn't the nemesis. Nemesis is part 3, right? Anticipating doing that. So you still can't open that. Is that him coming after me? Jeweled box. So I need that scepter. Wherever it is, I think. Second floor waiting room. Second floor waiting room. I didn't see anything over here, did I? Besides the bullets? Club doors, we can go there. That's safe. Just about to be where we're going. Unless we run into Dapper Dan again. Let's hope this kleptomaniac had something good in here. 6 to 11. Nope. 6 to 11. 6. Six, two, 11. 6, 2, 11. Ooh, that's the first time. I guess that little stutter step at the beginning. Muzzle break. Okay. Not sure. Wrong button. Not sure what that actually does. Okay. So now we're going down to the first floor. Him? Oh no. Oh, thank you. Now, how do I get back down? How do I get back down? Not way down. Fire escape. First floor, right? Is this the room that had the liquor? Yes, it was. This guy right here. Floor jack. Is that all that's in here? I'm going to have to go back to where I came. game.
This thing will die.
Liquor. Oh, he's moving again already. My goodness. Left gunpowder down there. It's okay. Let's go to the dark room, I guess. I don't know where to go. Library. That's where I have to go. Go to the library, use the jack. Oh no. Not my grenade. Where is it? Gonna be on my jock for the rest of the game. I hear him down there. Oh no. Oh crap. I'm surrounded. I have no idea how to hide from this guy. Blew past the save room I need to go to. Oh. we make it. Go. Go. Oh, shoot. That might have been a mistake. Yes, that was a mistake. Okay. Okay. Examine. Where's that box? Combine. What do we got? Stars badge. Goes to get that gun in the garage, but I'm not sure that does me any good. Keep hitting the wrong button. The handgun doesn't seem to do anything. To stop the whatever he is. It's not the nemesis. Tyrant. Thing. And I still have no idea where to go. I know I have to go to the clock tower. Wherever that is. Okay, I think I've pretty much cleared out the first floor. Okay, second floor. What does that get me at the second floor? What do I get at the second floor at the library by moving that? How's he back on my trail already? I didn't have to dodge the liquors at the same time as dodging the tyrant. That might be that big of a deal. But I can't just run around willy-nilly because the liquors. I just demonstrated why that's a bad idea. Can I Okay. So maybe it's the third floor library I need to be looking at. Ladders? Yes, he does. Do I have any healing? I do not. Oh, that'll do it. Maybe not. She couldn't find that ladder. Would really be doing me a favor if they'd not let him find the ladder. No, that's it. That's it. Not cool, man. Five more minutes. A single point blank shot with a shotgun is an exhilarating way to blow a zombie's head right off. Yep. That'll do it. Where am I? Is this right after the first fight with him?
Jesus Christ!
Oh. That was a mistake. Get him, Leon. Okay.
Better get moving.
Yeah, you better believe it. Better get moving. He's trying to kill us. Where are we going? Can't believe we're back to here again. I can't believe I didn't save it. There. Do we have the club key? I don't even remember where we... Yeah, okay, we got the club key. Sorry to say, I don't even remember where we picked up the club key. Cheese that one. Tower. So when I died, I was in the right area. Unbelievable. So there's a club door. There's a club door. It's on the main. I know that guy's hunting us. So we just have to dodge him. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's just hope he doesn't follow me down here. Come down here for this. Make sure it's everything. Please don't come down here.
This thing will die.
just whistling Dixie, brother. Is leaving. Why did he leave? Why is my camera not turning? Wiggum's office. I can't really go anywhere up, so gotta go this way. He's attracted to sound. Maybe I should be running. In any case, I don't know what he's attracted to, what he's not attracted to. Said 5 more minutes. That's probably close to it. Maybe a little over. We're going to call it a night right there. I do not want to tangle with him. His big booty again. I think we have had enough of him for one night. And hopefully you liked the video. If you did, please hit like, subscribe, leave your comments down below, and we will see you next time. Are you serious? I did not anticipate that. This next video might be getting interesting. Y'all have a good night.